Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. One day, they were old enough to each have a house of their own. But their mother warned them to build their houses strong, so they would be safe from the big, bad wolf. Now the first little pig was lazy, so when he built his house, this is what happened.
The first little pig built his house of straw. He ran inside when the wolf he saw.
Little pig, little pig, let me come in. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. So he huffed and he puffed and he huffed and he blew the house in.
Well, the first little pig ran off as fast as he could to hide from the big bad wolf. Now the second little pig didn't like to work either. So when he built his house, what do you think happened?
The second little pig built his house of sticks. The wolf came a-knocking just for kicks.
Little pig, let me go.
Second little pig ran off into the forest as fast as his little feet would go. Now the third little pig remembered what his